Hello friends, welcome to this last part of tuberculinum. Now here we are going to discuss how tuberculinum keeps on regressing, the progressive aspects, how he feels threatened, how his way of how he used to command and how he used to do things his way, the volition, okay, and the emancipation that he used to feel when he was left on his own. Now, how this changes, how this transforms, if it is not accepted by society or if it is challenged by society. It could be in the form of being abused sexually, in form of domination, because you have seen the excessive energies that they behold. The excitement, emotionally when they get triggered, then how do they transform themselves? You know, because this kind of freedom is not generally leading a family to any conclusion for daily means to sustain, for survival. So where they get emotionally touched and they try to mold themselves, they try to take turns, okay, we will see how this happens. Grief silent, ailments from grief. So here I am doing the ailments from and then the transformation that comes across. So ailments from love disappointed. So the kind of love that we had discussed, what kind of love do they want from their partner or from their relatives, from their loved ones. Ailments from mental exhaustion. So after exerting a lot, then what happens to TUB? So here the transformation comes, where a person was shameless, where the person was free of any boundaries and free of expressing himself. How they start thinking before expressing themselves, how they start thinking that no, this is not how it should be. So then they start becoming shameful, and from shameful, meaning where they feel too conscious of doing things and they feel a sense of guilt that I shouldn't have behaved this way. So that is also important when we instill that kind of shame in a child. That, you know, bedwetting is not good, eating anyhow is not good. We teach them manners. But when it becomes to morbid level, for everything, when they start thinking that way, it becomes shameful. And then there is this anticipation that comes in, anticipation before going to the dentist, anticipation before going to the physician. So again, what is there, you know, they have already had a painful experience and they don't want another painful experience, and that is what before going to the dentist might mean, you know, that a tooth extraction. We relate it with pain and anticipation from stage fright. So why stage fright comes across? Because these people have been really very confident people. Whatever they have done till now, they have done with a lot of confidence. But then when they are made to realize that this is not the way, then there is a kind of underestimation of their selves, where they feel that I might behave or I might not perform as expected. And then this underestimation comes over. Then anxiety from midnight, anxiety with headache, anxiety evening until midnight, because they are not their natural selves, you see. And then you know, last time I had concluded on breaking others' valuables. So when they are in that high phase and when they are left on their own, and when the parents or the people around are guiding them, always stopping them from using their liberties, they see to it that they break their valuable things. They are very keen observers. If they know that my father's most valuable thing is his laptop, or my mom's purse, or his her mobile, or whatever they love the most expensive item for to decorate their house they have brought from some country, and they will break those things so that they can make them feel the pain that they feel. Okay, so this is how they are. And then when they are dominated or when they are not loved, then they go into this other state where, you know, they feel that delusion crushed by everybody rushing. Delusion crushed by everybody rushing means what? Crushed is when you are stamped upon and when you are put down. In crushing, what happens? There is this downward force which pulls you down, okay, in crushing. And by everybody rushing, where is everybody rushing? Rushing means going from one end to the other end. So everybody is going at the other end at a fast pace, and they are standing here. So they are rushing. People are at the opposite end. They are not at their side. They are not on their side. So delusion, crushing by everybody rushing. So this is how they feel, that everybody is on the other end, nobody is on their side, and they have been pulled down, they have been underestimated, they have been discouraged, okay, demotivated. Delusion, snakes in and around her. So snakes are again those creepy animals who are giving a sign of a signal of causing harm or something adverse going to happen. So that is how they feel by people around them. Okay, then delusion, head were going around in a circle. Delusion, she were turning in a circle. Now head is going around in a circle means what? That circle is what? You are not landing, how we say, you know, going around the bush. So going around the bush, going in a circle means what? That you are not heading anywhere. There is no conclusion. The person is putting efforts and putting a lot of efforts in doing something and achieving something, but there is no end to it. He is just going round and round. He is then not able to finish it off. So this is how it happens with TUB, when they are forced to live in certain conditions. Delusion, she were turning in a circle. You know, we have heard of those stories where people are forced to take up jobs which are not of their liking. Or, you know, a person living in city, born and brought up in city, has been forced to work in rural conditions. So the kind of lifestyle they are used to, it is not the same anymore, and that is how they feel, that they are you know, there is this thing, fear of being buried alive. That means, you know, buried means what? They are suppose a boy does not want to get married. See, I'm giving different examples so that you can apply it anywhere. So buried alive meaning putting a lot of, bury means what? You put a person into a lot of pressure, and things are piled up on him so that he can't stand again. So buried alive meaning it's the most fearful thing to happen to somebody, that he was feeling that he's buried alive. So means all his feelings, all his desires, all his dreams, they are all crushed. And he feels that now I'll be buried alive, meaning I won't be allowed to live my way. Okay, delusion of consumption, fear of consumption. So fear of consumption, consuming again means all the resources are getting finished gradually. So he is expending so much energy on this project, on his work, that his real self is missing out from this now. Delusion, room is too large. Delusion, everything strange in the room. So he is given a specified place, you know. Room means what? He is given boundaries, that he is set with boundaries now, that you have to live over here, you have to work under these limitations. And that is what is making him feel that what kind of place is this? Delusion, falling backward, rocking in a chair, going over backwards when. So as we saw last time of that relaxing place where he would feel after doing his work. So now he is sitting on a chair for rocking, but what is happening when he is going backward? From to and fro motion, he falls backward, means he is not able to relax anymore, and he is being put down. He is feeling low about himself, and he is not able to perform to that mark. And fear of death when alone, fear of disaster, fear of dark, fear impending evil on his family, fear happen something will happen to his family and to himself. See, the kind of fears that are coming in now in TUB, they signify that the kind of threat he is feeling from working the way he does not like. And his age is passing, his time is passing and his energy is passing. Okay, passing by meaning he's just spending. When is he going to do what he really loves to do? He has been waiting all the time. He has been forced to work under conditions which are adverse, which are not of his liking. So in such conditions also we can give tuberculinum, where we have seen in movies and serials and real life also, when you see that those characters, you know, who are not in love with their job, they have studied so much, they had such high aspirations, and now what are they landed up in? That mess. They feel that this is going to lead to a disaster, that if I continue doing this, who is going to look after my family, and who is going to look after me if I am just exhausted in doing this? That is consuming. Consuming means how that candle burns and gets, the wax is getting consumed, and then there won't be any wax, there won't be any productivity. Then what? You know, that attachment to you be has a very good attachment and a love for his family. It is not contrary with parents when they restrict, but still that attachment with his family is there. That is why everyone loves TUB. It is not like other remedies that if they are destructive and people will also break away with them. No, TUB is a person which people love and love to have around, because they bring about a lot of energy and creativity along with them. Then fear of TB, incipient TB means the tuberculosis will begin now. Incipient mean in that initial stages where he is going to get consumed, he is going to face that emaciation and deprivation of energies and deprivation of everything gradually. And there is this delusion, trapped he is. Trapped because he thought that, you know, for some time I will be able to sustain. For some time, it is just matter of time. In a few days, I'll be just fine. And, you know, few years, I'll come out of this situation and I will live my life on my terms. But that doesn't happen. And then he feels trapped because they are saying, let me just do it. And then, you know, that is the feeling of trapped, where very nice case of Dr. Ria was shown on our FB field page also of limestone, that, you know, I'll just meet my children and after few months I'll come back to my hometown. But then because of lockdown she felt trapped. So this is how TUB feels, that, you know, to make my people happy, or under pressure that now I'm married and I need to earn, let me just do this job for some time and then I'll come out of it. But that doesn't happen, it doesn't work out. So and then this is the vicious circle, the circle that in the rubric it was told. And delusion, he was in a strange place, and strange means something which is difficult to explain. He can't explain to anyone. Everyone is saying that, you know, everything is fine, you're earning well and all, but he's not satisfied. The fears are creeping in. And those, if somebody has a fear, nobody can work on it. He himself has to work on it. So this is how he has those episodes of sleeplessness, then he goes into delirium, this alternating states, the thoughts creep crowd him, and then he's getting tormented, and then he develops a unfeeling sort of sensations, that he doesn't have feelings anymore. And you know, TUB is mentioned in unconsciousness with shrieking, idiocy with shrill shrieking, we already done, along with mental retardation, cretinism, autism. So these are the shades where you will find tuberculinum, because of their restricted energies. You have to go back to their mothers or their fathers to understand where they felt stuck up in their lives. And then in such cases, we can use tuberculinum successfully. So, you know, in those common scenarios where a child does not want to do his homework, so we are not able to figure out why he is not doing. When we really talk to the child, we figure out that, oh, the child does not even understand what is written. And we are just forcing him, do the homework. So this is how we have to go back in such cases to understand what is the real reason for them not doing a particular task. So I hope I have reached to some conclusion on TUB. and you'll be able to use it in a more practical way. And let me know, how did you find this, you know, Dr. Yogesh, how he started capturing his videos in nature, and we just had a conversation. So we always influence each other in a good way. So I have got this inspiration from him, and I thought nothing better than shooting for TUB with this nature around, and it's lots for us, this kind of space, so why not just stay here. And do like, comment and subscribe, and I shall make the Hindi video soon. Bye bye.